Manila is accusing Beijing of blocking and damaging another vessel in the South China Sea. China's Coast Guard fired water cannon at the supply boat while on a resupply mission for Philippine troops. It's unclear if any Navy forces were injured. The skirmish just days after the US Secretary of State reiterated its commitment to defending Philippine access to the waterway. It happened in a contested area of the South China Sea, the latest in a string of maritime clashes between the two countries.